Hi, I'm Peter Haddock and welcome here to the Malaga Demonstration and Training Facility with Caterpillar. I'm joined by Siggy and I'm also joined by not just Siggy, but the M315 brand new wheel loader from Caterpillar. And Siggy, this is a really exciting new piece of equipment, isn't it?
Yes, of course. It's a really exciting piece of equipment. It's a compact radius machine. And there's a new features on, not only from outside what you see here, but also inside, like hydraulic, also what the, let's say, the operator can adjust for his job. It's a brand new, let's say, new features on, and it's real good stuff.
So what we've got here is a brand new product that really is going to appeal to many different people. There's other features on here, like there's increased swing, and there's also the hydraulics have been really ramped up on this machine so that we can have something quite special at the end of it, Siggy.
This machine is equipped with a TRS-10, or the tilt rotator. What's the, let's say, the good thing on this one? He's integrated in the machine. What it means is we have two high pressure lines. Normally a normal excavator have a high pressure and a medium pressure, but this one have a two high pressure lines. What's allowed me, there's nothing, if I can use all the functions and nothing slowed down. That means special for the tilt rotator, I can rotate, I can tilt the bucket. And that means if with this system is nothing, whatever I, let's say, I use, if nothing slowed down, I can everything have the same speed after. Of course we have a quick coupler, I can change my tool on my tilt rotator, but also if an option is we have a, like a, we call it sandwich, that means I have a second quick coupler here. If I don't need maybe my tilt rotator, I can just unlock him and take a normal bucket or other tools.
Not just the tilt rotator, folks, and all the different Caterpillar attachments that can go to it, but also you'll notice the Cat grade control sign there on the machine. That means that this machine, like other excavators, obviously this is a wheeled excavator, has got the grade control built into the machine, hasn't it? How does that make a difference?
Okay, machine is equipped with the grade control. What means this? We have the grade control, and also, maybe I show you, I will go on top. You see here some receivers, and that means also equipped with 3D. This is built now in the machine and make a huge difference. It's me, for me, I'm an operator. Okay, maybe I have to do a level. I can just bench my level. And then I see, of course, this is not with assist today, but it's with a virtual. I see I'm always still on my grade. And that means allowed me, I don't have to check my level. I can even, I see everything from my monitor. I can check from my monitor.
This is 21.7 miles an hour that you can do to get from job site to job site. And that's really important when you look at the versatility of the machine, isn't it?
Of course, you want to go quickly to the job site, and here's allowed. Of course, you can have depend on the country. So you could talk about miles, I talk about KPH, and that means I can go 40 kilometers per hour close to. Of course, some countries, they say, okay, I reduce the speed, they go 20 kilometers per hour, or let the customer want to go 20. It's not a problem, you can adjust this one, but if you want, you can go fast.
And that's really important because these kind of utility machines, they've got lots of different applications that we can put these into. But, you know, you can go from road onto a job site. You can also use a lot of these material handlers within the waste environment as well, where you're going from one section to the next. As an operator, you know, what does it feel like in the cab as well? You know, the cab has changed?
Cab is important also for safety. This is not new, this system. We had it also on the previous machines, is to enter in the cab. You want to be safe. Maybe everybody knows 3 points of contact. And everybody know also when you go with wheel excavator, a lot of people go over the tires in the cab. Here, easy, we have steps. We have put this one also on here, the lower one. And that means I can go in here easy and safe access. The good thing is today, you see the steering column, I can really move it forward. That means he is straight. I can move my seat. That means I have a perfect access to get in and out of the machine. Of course, adjust armrest. I can adjust my joysticks. I have a, let's say, to adjust the height of the joysticks. I can adjust. Can adjust my armrest. The good thing is this is also from the truck excavator. You see everything what's yellow here. This one I can adjust. It's like suspension, forward reverse, my seat, armrest, everything what's yellow, I can adjust. I have a lot of glass, you see here, completely going to the bottom. That means I have a good view to the right side, to the front, of course, also to the left side and to the back. Machine is equipped with, is an option, of course, with four cameras. That means I have a 300, or the bird view, see, 360 degrees view. Easy for safety, that I'm in my tight shop side. I see everything also what's around me, especially what's behind me. And, of course, control joysticks. This is the special joystick. Of course, we have a lot of buttons here for my tilt rotator. If I have a normal bucket on, I can have different joysticks. Seatbelt, of course, very important. I have also seatbelt. I get alarm. The seatbelt is not on. He will give me a signal always in the monitor that I have to put the seatbelt on. It's like in a car. And of course, also a truck excavator is keyless. We have now with a code or with a Bluetooth key, or even with your iPhone, you can, let's say, start your machine or put the electric on.
Safety is really important to me and I know to the team here at Caterpillar. When you're doing your daily checks as an operator, you can now do them all from the ground level, can't you?
I have an access door, I quickly can check my hydraulic oil, have my outer loop system, washer for my windows. Easy to check, and then also, if it's easy to check, operator will do it. As well, I have good access to my, I have to refill my tank or my exhaust fluid, easy to do. I have a beautiful access to go on top. We integrate a door in the counterweight. And what means this? I have access to my batteries. You see here, and this means I have good access and I can control if everything is tied up. Perfect. Access means not only for my side, from the operator point of view, is also for maybe the mechanics. They have to need also good access. We have a second door, you see here. That means on the pumps, I have good access to see my fuel filter, can check, and also can see quickly if maybe it's dirt in to drain it. And also, simple, my engine dipstick is small, easy to check. I don't have to go to the upper frame. And I have a really good view to see leakage or if something loose. Perfect check. And then off the front, of course, a cooling system, or let's say the cooling compartment. Even on this machine, easy, you see here, for cleaning. I cannot move it, but I have a lot of space here. Easy to clean with air my radiators. And also, air filter is important. You know, you have to maintain the air filter. Easy access, can switch him, or let's say change him, or take him out and clean him. The front is a different shape. What means this for me and the operator? If I'm look to the right side for my cab or for my seat, I have a better view to the right side. Compared to the other machines, it was more square here, and this means reduce the view or the visibility.
You've got this brand new machine. It's compact radius, so it is naturally going to be safer on site for the operators. You've got a brand new capability with the new tilt rotator from Caterpillar on there. You've got a fantastic cab, so Siggy is really happy to do his work. You've got a stage 5 engine, and you've also got beefed up hydraulics, and its swings capability is there. It's faster, isn't it, on the swing?
I can adjust the swing how I need it. Maybe yep. I have to swing more, I can adjust to be faster, I can slow it down, depend on what I'm doing. And it was not in the previous machines, it was only, maybe you remember as well, maybe like fine swing, they call it. Today, I can adjust really for what application I need.
And so really, it's got everything that we can imagine put into this machine, and it's got the technologies that people like Cat Grey Control are familiar with the tilt rotator, with all of those functionalities. Siggy, it's time for you to get into the machine, mate.
Of course, let's go.